Hello world, Shawn Grooms here with freeCodeCamp, and in this video I will be giving you three tips on how to learn discrete mathematics. The first tip is to stay calm. People often hear the word mathematics and panic, and when you panic, you stop listening. And if you stop listening, you can't learn the material. So if you simply stay calm, then you will be able to learn the material better. You aren't being graded on the subject, so there's no need to panic. The second is to rewind. You can rewind the videos at any time. And when I learned discrete mathematics, I didn't have this opportunity. So in theory, you should be able to learn the material much faster than I was ever able to. So I strongly encourage rewinding videos. Finally, explain. Once you think you understand the material of the videos, you can try to explain the material out loud either to yourself or to a friend. If no one's around or you feel weird talking to yourself, then you can try to explain it to a rubber ducky. There's a concept in programming called rubber duck debugging, which is where programmers go through their code line by line, trying to identify bugs in their code by explaining it to a rubber ducky. So similarly, if you go through the material of the videos subject by subject, you will soon be able to identify any gaps in your understanding of the material.